Now, Tommy Pickles is what I would call a jabino, or a Jewish baby in name only. I don't think that Tommy Pickles cares about the state of Israel at all, at least far less than he cares about Reptar and meeting Reptar. And, you know, Tommy Pickles might support the BDS movement, and yet he refuses to boycott Reptar, who has destroyed multiple cities. I think that's incredibly hypocritical.